festival that is celebrated with a lot of enthusiasm and religious importance by the people of our country, as it is a celebration of the birth of Lord Krishna. The festival is a time of jubilation across India, when the temples are beautifully decorated and people in many parts organize Dahi Handi competitions. However, there are two places in the country where this festival is celebrated with an unmatched merriment and grandeur. They are Mathura and Vrindavan. Mathura is the birthplace of Lord Krishna, and Vrindavan is the place where he spent his childhood years. The unique celebrations in this town attract visitors from all over the country and across the world to take part in the rituals and festivities. In Vrindavan, the celebrations start days before the actual event. The shops in these towns are busy selling items associated with the divine figure. There are temples in Mathura and Vrindavan like Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi Temple, Dwarkadhish, Banke Bihari, Prem Mandir, ISKCON Temple and others, where hordes of tourists arrive to pay offerings to the deity on this special day. People also put out little swings in their houses and temples and decorate them with flowers and rangolis around to welcome infant Krishna. The ambience of Mathura and Vrindavan is very infectious during this time. You'll immediately let yourself get involved in all the festivities taking place. The rituals begin with bathing little Krishna with milk and curd, followed by dressing him up in traditional clothes and then placing the deity in the cradle. The cradle is then rocked while the devotees chant prayers and sing hymns. Chhappan bhog is prepared and presented to the Lord and then distributed among the devotees. According to mythological beliefs, Lord Krishna, an incarnation of Lord Vishnu, was born as the eighth son of Vasudev and Devaki to destroy evil. Janmashtami is celebrated at midnight at the time when Krishna was born. It is then that devotees break their fasts with the prasad offered to the deity and celebrate with great enthusiasm and fervor.